because scientists are not being listened to, I'm willing to take a risk for this gorgeous planet. For my sons. And we've been trying to warn you guys for so many decades.
The entire planet is about to be destroyed.